Okay, so we have a great patient from the Tampa area. How many years ago did you have cataract surgery?
2 years ago.
2 years ago. And actually, you had the floaters in the left eye at that time, but they were considering a vitrectomy, so the very famous eye clinic up there in Tarpon Springs did cataract surgery, but you opted not to go forward with the vitrectomy, correct?
That's correct. That after the cataract surgery, my eyesight got fairly decent, 20/20 on the right eye and 20/25 on the left.
Yeah.
So that was good enough for me, and I was okay with the floaters at the time.
And subsequent to that, the floaters became a little more annoying or obtrusive in your field of vision?
Yeah, on the left eye, they kept increasing in size and also quantity, as well as I started developing a secondary cataract on the left eye. In combination, my eyesight went all the way down to 20/60 on the left eye.
Correct. So you came down here to me to get the floaters. We did four laser sessions, and you're pleased with the result, correct?
Yes, that I right now that I can see in good light 20/15, which is fantastic, that I had never in my life seen better than I do now.
Yeah, that's great. And I did do a capsulotomy. I felt that the capsulotomy would be appropriate in a case like yours to get a better view of the floaters. And everything turned out for the best, right?
Yes, it's been extremely
okay.
good experience.
A happy patient is what we like. It's November. This is Dr. Scott Geller with another happy patient, November 2017. And we will send a letter up to Dr. Gills and tell him what we have done for you. Maybe you'll send the next patient down.
Thank you.
Thank you.